Hello, magic casters of all shapes and sizes. My name is Chance. Welcome to my spellbook, and thank you for tuning in to the 9th episode of our first level spell series. Today we're going to be talking about Bless. For those of you who just love helping out your party members, this is a spell for you! This will also be our first paladin spell of the camp, or of the series, I suppose, which is very nice, very interesting. This will be usable by the cleric and the paladin, and found in the player's handbook. With that introduction out of the way, let me take a quick look at some mechanics here, so that we all kind of get what we're talking about. So, the cast time is one action, the range is 30 feet, the duration is 1 minute, and it is a concentration spell. The effect is as followed. Select 3 creatures within range. They may roll an extra 1d4 for attack rolls and saving throws. At higher levels, you can target 1 additional creature for each spell slot above first. So if you wanted to target, let's say, 5 creatures, you'd have to burn a 3rd level spell slot. The components are somatic, material, and verbal, which make it a holy trifinity spell. The somatic component implies that you have to have one hand free to gesture with. The material component is a sprinkling of holy water. So kind of like when the priest goes around splashing people, that kind of thing. And the verbal component implies you have to be able to speak forth a incantation. The school, unsurprisingly-ish, is enchantment. I'm kind of curious as to why it isn't actually divination, but whatever. Who am I to judge wizards, right? And if you notice, this is incredibly similar to the Bane spell, only the complete and utter reverse. With that in mind, let's take a quick look at the full description here, just to make sure there is no confusion. You bless up to 3 creatures of your choice within range. Whenever a target makes an attack roll or a saving throw before the spell ends, the target can add a d4 and add the number rolled to an attack roll or saving throw. At higher levels, when this spell is cast using a spell slot of 2nd level or higher, you can target 1 additional creature for every spell slot above first. Very cool stuff. I'm sure you are all well aware that there are some super cool implications for it. The fact that it both affects attack rolls and saving throws make this incredibly worth it. I think if you had let's take a look at some alternative uses. I think this spell would really shine in environments and campaigns where group unity is super important. For example, if there was a team sport or an arena-based matchup or anything like that, I think the spell would really come in handy. An added d4 might not seem like much, but that plus whatever modifier you already have over that saving throw make it incredibly amazing. So you can very easily use it to win any form of competitions, gladiatorial combat, things like that. With that out of the way, please let me know if you have any crazy alternative uses or fun stories involving this spell. I would absolutely love to hear how you've used Bless in the past, and I know everyone else tuning in would as well. With that out of the way, guys, thank you so much, as always, for helping me create this community around these spells and around D&D in general. Happy casting, and I am looking forward to seeing all of you tomorrow as well.